Le money, il sur le tableau. Il money, le money sur le tableau. Sir, the palace of excess leads to the palace of excess. I'm listening to music. Feel so alive. So, that's our blow. I'm listening to music.
Oh, Chief.
You two, what the hell are you doing? Get your butts down here.
Someone's left a sheet lying down here.
Yeah, there's a body underneath. Oh, interesting, huh?
My life so young, stuffed out like a flower.
Died from multiple bullet wounds. What a way to go, huh?
It's difficult for me to...
Come to terms with, I know, Crutch.
Yeah, but I mean, for a life to be snuffed, Jesus.
Oh, baby!
If you weren't my so fat.
Oh, my boy. Oh, we'll get through it together.
Just search the body. There'll be time for that later.
Oh, right up.
What's this? It's a note from... the Purple Bloody Pussy Club.
Hmm, interesting. What should we say, Friday night?
Yeah, we'll get back to you.
Okay. What's that other thing there?
It's a bloody microfilm.
Ah. Oh, a microfilm.
Yes, that should come in very handy.
Yeah, let's take it back to the lab and see what's on it.
Yes, it might be important, mightn't it? Come on, let's go.
Crutch Butcher. Tiddles McBlind, code name Custard. I brought you both here today because the cops have been sniffing around our laundry cover-up operation. The heat is on, and I don't like it. It's getting a bit risky, shall we say. The cops are two in particular. I want you two guys to knock them off. In the subtlest kind of way. Beardsy, my bearded friend. You're in on this job too. I need your special touch.
You can count on it.
Where the hell is Dougie? It's not on him to keep me waiting. I must be Dougie now. Come in!
Zumo seat.
Holy Jesus!
What the hell did you do that for, huh? Tickles McBlind was our expert in high street fashion and horticulture, and you blew him away.
It's in your seat.
In your seat, you dumb schmuck. You don't blow people away because they're in your seat. I'll get yourself a drink. So, I hope you brought me some good news, Dougie. I don't like to be disappointed.
No worries, boss.
Good. Good, I knew you wouldn't let me down. So, what's the news?
Got all the gear you wanted.
Good.
Stashed it around my place.
Very good. So when can I see this, gear?
Anytime you're ready, boss.
I'm ready today. We gotta act fast. The cops, as I was telling Butch, they've been sniffing around our laundry cover-up operation. It's getting nasty. We gotta act quickly. We gotta knock them off.
I've got the tape of the two cops in charge of the investigation against us.
Good. I want to see you now in lingerie. I mean, I want to see it now in the lounge.
Guys, can you help me back to my car?
Yo, I don't hang out with those guys. Man, I ain't got nothing to do with those dudes.
Man, and I saw your female with them too. What's up with her? I've been hearing that she's been giving that stuff out to all them graffiti guys.
Yo, shut the fuck up, Chico, man.
Go paint three of those mules for some of that ass.
I just seem a little bit familiar.
Yeah.
A splash hammer.
I'll be back in time.
Got you playing the lights, son.
Naughty, naughty.
I'll do this, son. you'll get what?
10 years for this alone, you little Farley.
Ah, go on, let's get you down the station.
I think you already know the drill.
You took your time, weren't you?
Come in, come in. So, let's see these two goons we're gonna be dealing with.
Yeah, I know this guy. He busted me 2 months ago on a felony count.
You get your chance at revenge, Butch.
Sergeant Nick Jetski's name.
Felony count.
He's with the CHPD, expert in Tai Chi and Morris dancing, so be careful.
Felony count.
He did 2 years in the arm also, so he's a human time bomb, waiting to go off.
Felony count.
Pat Crutch, he's always kicking around with Ski, always together.
Like Mary and her little lamb, huh?
That's right. Expert in hand-to-hand combat. I'm also an expert in mouth-to-mouth combat, apparently. Bit of a hit with the ladies. And he also keeps guinea pigs. But that's the man. Do you want me to take him down, boss?
Yeah. That was good work, Dougie.
Well done.
You know who you're looking for now, guys. I want them found. And I want you to go out and kick some anus. Okay?
Morning.
Oh, it's you. All right.
Yeah.
It's empty.
What's the thought that counts, isn't it?
Oh, come on, Nick, we've got to get down to the station. Got to interview Flash Hammer. I was up at 6 this morning polishing me piece.
Oh, bloody hell, all right. Oh, dear.
Oh, you got Thomas with you. Hello, Thomas. You all right, Thomas? Thomas? Oh, Thomas, you licked my hand. Well, I thought when we interview Flash Hammer, we'll do like a good cop, bad cop sort of thing. Because that'd get him to open up a bit, wouldn't it? What do you reckon, Thomas? Thomas?
Well, are you going to stop talking to my cat or what?
Listen, I think Thomas has got far more of a better attitude to the case than you've ever had. Thomas talks to me. Thomas has some input into the case. Don't you, Thomas? Right, come on then.
Meow!
Yeah? Fine. Okay, Chief, we'll be there straight away. Come on, Crutch, the Chief, we've got to go.
Step on it.
What's the matter with Thomas now?
I think he started doing drugs.
What?
Well, I just got this feeling that we'll go and interview Flash Hammer and Thomas is at home sniffing glue or something.
Don't be so bloody stupid.
Right then, Flash Hammer.
Are you going to talk?
No way.
You're going to talk?
No way! No. I don't think you really understood what I said there, did you?
I bet you don't.
I understood full well, man. I ain't talking. No. Get away from me, man!
Look, Flash Hammer, you better tell us what you know, or else you're going to be picking up the soap for the rest of your days, mate.
No way!
I think we need another strategy.
What do you reckon? Good cop, bad cop.
I think it's probably the only way to go.
I'll chew him. You screw him. Sounds good.
I want to do this the easy way because, frankly, I don't trust him at all. You talk. You have one of them. Did you like that?
Get real.
That nice pair of bifocals.
Come on.
You tell us everything you know. And an all expenses trip. Whisk you away.
You can't buy me!
If you don't tell us, we'll just whisk off your face.
With a whisk.
He means it, he'll kill you!
Oh, bloody
There's no way maker. I'm gonna talk, man! There's just
don't
no
do
way!
It. Don't do it!
No way!
Young Flash Hammer, you're free to go.
Well, it's about time.
Yeah, thanks for your help.
Nice ass.
Hang on a second, we didn't get any information about the bloody boss.
It's alright, I'll put a trace on him. We can follow him anywhere we want.
Alright, let's go.
Bye, honey. I've got to get
over.
No, I've
got to
go. See you later.
Oh, go on then. One last hug.
I'll see you later, Thomas, alright?
Well, don't get shot.
Pity my God. Pity's friend. You demand to destroy. Knock him off.
You can kill him, right?
Flashhammer should be here any minute, you know.
It's the waiting, isn't it? It's the bleeding waiting, I can't stand it.
There he is. What's he doing?
I don't know. Something's going down.
Snoop, how's it going?
Alright, I'm hardcore rapper Snoop Doggy Dog. How's it going, mate?
Hey,
all
how's
right.
it going?
Nice one. Word up in the
you
area,
stuff.
Mate. You know, word of them. What do you want? You need some sort of buzz or hit, do
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I need something that's going to knock my ass sky high, man. Because
all right.
my girlfriend's just left me, right?
Yeah, I got some of them...
Sorted, man.
You haven't
sorted.
Heard what I got yet? I've got some of them funny fags you like, I've got some magic mushrooms, and I've got one of them other things, purple art.
What a star!
Yeah, so what do you want, then? Here, I'll sort you out, come here. Look, give me
a couple of kind of magic mushrooms.
I'll cost you 2 and 6, and they'll be changed for a paper in the morning.
Ah, right. Oh, cool stuff, right?
Mate.
Cheers.
Pleasure doing business with you, see you later, alright?
Alright.
We'll be right back.
no use to us, it's blooming Drongo. I think we're going to need a new lead.
What, for Thomas? No, he's
not,
a cat.
Not for Thomas, a new lead on the case. Actually, thinking about that, the chief's got the microfilm still at the base, isn't it?
Yeah. Should we just bang his head a couple of times on the concrete?
Yeah.
Just for good measure.
Alright.
Oh dear. Let's go.
Should we bang his head? I like that, bang his head on the concrete.
Listen, I got a bit of bad news for you both. You in particular, Crutch.
That was 2 years ago, and the boy said he wouldn't talk.
No, you got the wrong end of the stick, Crutch. It's about your uncle.
Uncle Reg?
Uncle Reg, yeah. You remember?
He's away on holiday somewhere.
Yeah, listen, I got some bad news about him. He was doing a promotional thing, you know?
The regular, as he does.
Regular thing out on bank holiday of the Beehive Centre.
Uncle Reg is Uncle Reg.
Conscious isn't easy to save. Somebody bumped him off.
Bumped him off. Uncle Reg is dead.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to tell you, my boy. Tell me it's okay. We'll get through it together like we always do, huh?
Perhaps,
take some time off, take what you need. He was a good man.
Perhaps I don't need your sympathy.
What? But Crutch,
I can take this.
Your uncle.
I didn't care about Uncle Reg. I mean, I didn't even like the bloke.
Crutch.
I mean, he meant nothing to me.
Shit! Uncle Reg!
Oh, God!
Crutch.
Come on in. The water's fine.
Good evening. I'm Michael Berg. Today we're reporting on the tragic death of Reg Holdsworth, star of Coronation Street and much loved by the whole country. He tragically died in a bizarre gunning accident in the Beehive Centre, Cambridgeshire. Here we are in his backyard. We'll be reporting on what's been going on here. But first, this special report. What's been the aftermath of Reg's tragic death? Well, firstly, this poor flower has not been watered in over a week. Have you?
I'm so thirsty.
Aw. We all knew that Reg was well hung, but this clothes peg hasn't been in over half an hour now. Tragic.
Crutchy boy, doing okay, huh?
That's right.
Now, what do you want to have? Cool glass of lemonade, huh?
Lemonade.
Drink straight
from the tap.
Fresh from the tap. Good to see you smiling again.
It's been a long time.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not
going to
get off with a drink.
Oh, your uncle hasn't just died.
So
we've had a difficult time here.
Nah, this is just like old times, guys. It's real.
I'm not thirsty, I'm alright. It's making a point, that's all.
Okay.
Right, that record always smiles with Uncle Reg.
Oh, Crutch.
Because, Uncle Reg, yeah?
Oh, Crutch.
He was like an uncle to me.
Oh, Crutch, it's okay. He was so cute. We'll get through it together, huh? Like we always do.
spider can. Spins a web any size, catches seeds just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. Is he strong? Listen, bud, he's got great.
What was that? It's Spider-Man.
Not today, thank you.
Oh, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man here. How you doing? I heard that you guys are in the law enforcement business, huh? The famous jet ski and crutch.
Hey, Spidey. Hey, Spidey, what do you got for us?
Well, today, guys, I'm going to try and sell you this smart utility belt. Yeah, and how are these utility belts? Busting crime will take no time.
Yeah, that gin looks like a good colour, Andy.
Yeah, no, hey, that's genuine gin. Okay, bet you boys have never seen that before. What else we got here? We got a luminous horse. If you're you need to go infrared anywhere, okay. What else? We got a grappling hook there, a spanner, and of course, the Spider-Man guarantee of quality. Okay, so what'd you say, guys? I only got the one today, but hey, I could get you another by the morning.
Well, I'll take one.
Okay, there you go. That'll be one peck on the cheek and I'm out of here.
Okay, Spidey. No.
That's one peck on the cheek and I'm out of here. Oh, just do it, you dumb schmuck. Okay, bye, guys.
Bye, Spidey.
Hey there, there goes your Spider-Man.
Schmucks, we got our prize.
You picked on the wrong police chief, you idiot. They're Jetski and Crutch.
Shut your face. Keep it quiet. You're the schmuck, schmuck!
He shot the tire!
Goddamn! get out!
You pig!
Get him off!
Slam on the brakes!
Jesus Christ!